It doesn't seem operational. There must be a way to power it.
What am I supposed to be looking at, Ayla?
Let me go, please. I made a mistake.
Please, Mr. Johansson, please calm down.
I need to go back to Earth. Coming here was a mistake. Please, please, I just want to...
Isaac, you're confused from the cryo. Try to calm down.
I don't need to calm down! I need to go back for my daughter!
I know you're smarter than this. I know that deep down you understand that what you are saying is foolish.
Please, William. Please, let me go back to Earth.
How do you imagine that would go, Isaac? How do you think you would be welcomed? With fanfare or police escort? Going back won't bring you any closer to ever seeing your daughter again. I know you know this. You and I, if we ever return to Earth, we'll be tried like war criminals. They will treat us like traitors to the human race, not as its saviors. The only way you'd get to see Kathy is from behind bars. Look, the quarry has been producing at a velocity of around 20 million metric tons in the last 3 years. We built this, Isaac, thanks to your designs, your estimates, your insight. And now, you're here, with Ark Vita, no less. Just imagine how much Outward will grow. It will become everything we dreamed of. I'm sorry for making that very cruel decision back then. And if we can't ever bring a select few from Earth, we will make sure your daughter is part of that group. But before that, we need to focus on the here and now. We need you here, Isaac. Can I count on you, old friend? Rest first. We'll get your quarters and habitats cleared out so you can clear your head, okay?
Okay.
Stream tower. So Outward has an emergency network at its facilities. We'll need to hook that up to power the elevator. this down for later. Maybe I can grapple onto it.
I still can't believe it, Isaac. In my wildest dreams, I didn't dare to see numbers like this. You keep living up to your name with every project you get your hands on. Our dream is coming to life, my friend.
Here you are.
Rosa, join us. We're just celebrating. Isaac's Ore Crusher is performing well above expectations.
Admissions are up again, William. 62% this last month. We need to expand the medical wing, and we need more staff to take care of them.
We talked about this. It's only a temporary increase.
I don't think it is. People are being worked too hard and burning out too fast. More and more are showing symptoms of anxiety and PTSD. And with our outlook for the future milestones, those numbers are only going to go up.
Isaac's housing development has just started. We can't spare anyone else.
Let me rehabilitate them, William. Give me more space and more staff, so I can...
We can't afford to take people off the ground crews to rest and even more to support them. That will only prolong our struggles.
These are your people, William. They follow you, look up to you.
The answer is no. I'll see both of you at the weekly debrief tonight.
Rosa, meet me in the medical wing. I might be able to help you out.
Better write that down.
MPT power reduction field. Power input reduced on contact. Supports multiple beams. A resistor. Did Dad make these? That is great. This should power the elevator. Let's go down there.
Thank you.
it as the rover work? Okay, good. A rover in him and waiting out the storm to head to the Ark. I hope to see you there. Ayla, are you okay out there?
Found some great pictures to support my answer.
Wait, I remember this. This was when I asked her.
Earth is obviously the best planet. Just look. See? All these beautiful plants, animals.
No other planet has any of this. Even Moonbear only exists on Earth. He just visits the moon.
She really cared about this planet.
So what's your favorite thing?
And I said,
Mars. Mars has nothing but rocks and dust, Kathy.
No, it doesn't. It also has...
What?
Aliens.
What? Oh, Kathy, we're going to be here a while. Take a seat and let me talk to you about aliens.
It is.
If there was ever a moment to pause in time.
Totally. Kathy? Honey, are you okay?
No.
How come?
Because I miss... So strong. Every time Dad left, it broke her heart.
I'm sorry, but everything is rising on us. I have to leave. It has to be done right.
I know. I'm so proud of you.
Is Dad leaving again?
Yes. For a while this time. Some new important project, like the MPT dish.
Oh.
Hey, he'll be back. He always comes back. Don't worry. You're taking a moon bear snorkeling.
I don't want to go snorkeling, Claire. I want...
Come on!
Leave.